Eat natural foods that lower high blood pressure fast. Welcome to the video, guys. I hope you'll be fine. If you have a high blood pressure problem and want to lower it naturally, then you are in the right video. But at first, you have to quit certain foods like salt, caffeine in coffee, and alcohol immediately. Please watch the full video for the detail. According to research, certain foods can lower your blood pressure naturally. Guys, high blood pressure is, on one hand, is a serious disease, and on the other hand, it also increases the risk of heart diseases, stroke, and kidney disease. In this video, we'll discuss certain foods that can help to reduce high blood pressure naturally. 1. Watermelon. Citrulline is an amino acid found in watermelon. It helps to manage high blood pressure. Citrulline helps the body to produce nitric oxide, a gas that relaxes blood vessels and encourages flexibility in arteries, thus make better the flow of blood in the arteries and lower high blood pressure. According to a study, obese adults having hypertension were given watermelon, resultantly showed reduced blood pressure in the ankles and branchial arteries. The branchial artery is the main artery in the upper arm. In different studies, experiments have been made on animals and were given watermelon, thus found a clear reduction in the blood pressure. 2. Raw garlic. Guys, garlic is a magical food. It has a pungent smell. It is a natural antibiotic and antifungal food. The active ingredient is allicin that has great health benefits, including lower blood pressure. Some research suggests that garlic increases the body's production of nitric oxide, which helps the smooth muscles to relax and the blood vessels to dilate. These changes can reduce hypertension. One study reported that garlic extracts reduce both systolic and diastolic blood pressure in hypertensive people. Using garlic instead of salt can further promote the health of the heart. 3. Dark chocolate. A review of 15 trials suggests that cocoa-rich chocolate reduces blood pressure in people with hypertension or pre-hypertension. Choose high-quality chocolate that contains a minimum of 70% cocoa and consume a single square or a piece measuring about 1 ounce each day. 4. Berries. Blueberries and strawberries contain antioxidant compounds called anthocyanins, a type of flavonoid. Researchers conducted a large study with more than 34,000 people with hypertension. They found that those with the highest intake of anthocyanins, mainly from blueberries and strawberries, had an 8% reduction in the risk of high blood pressure compared to those with a low anthocyanin intake. Enjoy berries as a snack or sweet treat after meals, or add them to smoothies and oatmeal. 5. Bananas. Guys, bananas contain plenty of potassium, a mineral that plays a vital role in managing hypertension. One medium-sized banana contains around 422 milligrams of potassium. According to the American Heart Association, potassium reduces the effects of sodium and alleviates tension in the walls of the blood vessels. Adults should aim to consume 4,700 milligrams of potassium daily. It is to be noted that people with kidney diseases should speak to the doctors about potassium, as too much intake of potassium can be harmful to the kidneys. Number 6. Pomegranates. Drinking 1 cup of pomegranate juice daily for 28 days can lower high blood pressure in the short term. According to the findings of a study from 2012, the researchers attributed this effect to the fruit's antioxidant content. Whole pomegranates can be enjoyed whole. Some people prefer the juice. When buying pre-packaged pomegranate juice, check to ensure that there is no added sugar. 7. Yogurt. The American Heart Association has reported that yogurt may reduce the risk of high blood pressure in women. The researchers found that middle-aged women who consumed 5 or more servings of yogurt each week for 18 to 30 years showed a 20% reduction in the risk of hypertension when compared to similarly aged women who rarely ate yogurt. The men in the study did not appear to have the same benefits, but their yogurt intakes tended to be lower. It is important to note that the National Dairy Council in the US funded this research. Unsweetened yogurts, such as natural or Greek yogurts, tend to have more benefits. Enjoy them with fruits, nuts, or seeds for a healthful snack or dessert. 8. Oatmeal. Oats contain a type of fiber called beta-glucan, which may reduce blood cholesterol levels. Beta-glucan may also lower blood pressure. According to some research, a review of 28 trials concluded that higher consumption of beta-glucan fiber may lower both systolic and diastolic blood pressure. Barley also contains this fiber. Start the day off with a bowl of oatmeal, or use rolled oats instead of breadcrumbs to give texture to the meat or vegetarian burger patties. This is it, guys. Some foods that are discussed in the video can be purchased online. The link is given below in the description. Thanks.